Hello friends, good evening. Today I discuss toilet essay in English. First, the World Toilet Day was observed across the world on November 19. Second, the day main focus is to inspire action to tackle the global sanitation crisis and ensure that everyone has a safe toilet by 2030. Third number, this is part of the United Nations Sustainable Development Goal, Sanitation and Water, which aims to ensure availability and sustainable management of sanitation and water for all by 2030. Fourth number, in India, the day was celebrated with mass awareness and mobilization activities across states and districts. Fifth number, the main focus of the campaigns on the uses of toilets. Six number, which is closely linked to Indian Prime Minister Narendra Modi call for Swachh Bharat by October 2019. Seven, the central part of the day's celebration in India was a Swachh Bharat World Toilet Day contest. Eight number, more people in the world have phones than toilets. The world is better at communication than sanitation. 9. Over billions of people don't have a safe toilet. Number 10. Around 900 million school children have nowhere to wash their hands to stop the spread of deadly disease. Number 11. Hence, human faces on a scale are not being captured to threaten thus, containing the water and soil that sustain human life. Number 12. So everyone save toilet and save the life. Thank you.